is Friday.
Hey, yeah, that is what it sounded like, man. Hey, y'all, welcome back to the channel, man. I'm your skinny deficient homie Chubb, a.k.a. Tavares, a.k.a. T-Virus. We love y'all. Welcome back. On the right, I'm half above Chubb, so you know that obviously makes me Chubb. And this man would be... Did you just do the Nani? Did you...
Yes, I did.
The anime, bro.
I was trying to have my glasses reflect, but it didn't work. It's your boy, DJ Money Mike, and we have another one. Also, yes, I'm buff.
Yeah, see,
obviously.
See who messing up now?
Yeah, because you
got. Bro, I gotta get so close up on this, man. Like y'all gonna meme me? I know y'all.
No, all right. So we got Tom McDonald. And this is...
I was telling you a little bit about this. Yeah. All right, I'm excited for this one, y'all.
Excited!
Look at me. I'm excited for this one. And honestly, look at me. Look at me. But honestly, man, like, I was going across some of y'all stuff that y'all put up in the channel. No response and all that. And I didn't want to listen to it fully. I was just checking a little bit of this. I got 15 seconds into this. First of all, I'm an 80s, 90s baby. You know what I mean? 89. So, I messed with Mac Lethal when he came out with, what was it, 27 types of rap?
Something like that.
Yeah. And went through all of it. I was like, okay, what did he do to piss Tom off? And then it was like, I heard the first 15 seconds and I called up Buff and I'm like, you need to come over. We need to react to this. Period. I'm going to tell you the rest of how I feel about it afterwards. We just need to get into this, like, right now. Hog family that comes to this channel, y'all know y'all wrong for this. Why'd y'all let this man do this? I need to know. I think Mac said something to Tom, and Tom was like,
"Yeah." So I guess I'm gonna have to go down the good old YouTube and.
Oh, so I guess he's talking to me. He talking to me.
See what pops up.
He probably looked at him like, "Man, you lucky I don't let Nova handle my lightweight, bro." Like real stuff.
I'm gonna hear him make a diss track.
I don't know, man. If Nova got a diss track out, we definitely get into that. We talking up. Let's get into it, man. This is Mac Lethal Sucks. This is the second diss. Anybody that knows disses, they either get better or they end as they go. You know what I mean? We wanted to listen to the second one to start off. I heard 15 seconds of this, and I just was like, that was uncalled for.
Oh, my God.
Tower beats on the track.
Listen, I think I can hear it. Mac Lethal is hyping himself in the mirror. His wife tries to tell him that she's getting curious. He just yells,
"Shut the fuck up, is this Tom guy serious?"
I hoped you would kill it. I'm always an optimist. Thought your response would be flawless and awesome. It's got to be hard finding time to perfect all your rhymes every night at Narcotics Anonymous.
Okay, so we're going to pause right there. In my opinion, in my history of my experience
Real quick. Is this man outside in the alley like 2 o'clock in the morning making a music video?
He might be.
His neighbor's probably looking out the window like, this motherfucker here, dude.
Hey, and if he lip singing the whole time.
You just hear the music blur in the background. Like, oh yeah, he's really moving it.
But bruh, any battle rap, man, when they hype you up in the first couple bars of their song, That's when they break you. Eminem Benzino diss. Mm-hmm. Eminem what was his name? Ja Rule. He up in No Life Shaq's toilet.
Yeah.
Yeah, I heard the rent wasn't that bad over there, but yeah, bro. After Fire, he really got messed up. First 18 seconds, he hyping him up. I'm ready for the rest of this. I've been waiting since about 3 o'clock today to get to the rest of this. You ready?
And it's 8:30. Let's get it.
Hi Dave, I'm not even trying, you don't scare me at all. I'm not even trying, you don't scare me at all. If you did a drive-by, I'd wave. It's so cute when you rap. It's like I'm watching my dad trying to use an iPad. You should just give it back. You've been sober like 8 years. You the type of guy who can't have a beer, have a single drink and need to get some coke and probably suck a dick for a painkiller. You party animal, you bad boy. You're a crazy son of a gun. All that karate and still you're a pussy. You tap on my shoulder and run. Where are you going? I'm over here in a house that you can't afford with your career. Got your own pool, kids in private school. You the fucking mother of the year. You keep talking millions. I googled your wealth. You are worth 2, Dave. I am worth 12. You're tweeting at YouTube. Somebody help with my monetized videos. Dave, that's a tell. Broken, ugly, short.
Flag on the motherfucking play,
bro. You're like worth 2, and I'm like worth 12.
Bruh. Flag on the play. Flag on the... Who?
He gets a red card.
I just...
Get him out of here.
Tom MacDonald disses himself. He disses his fans. He disses the industry. He disses everybody. Why? Right. Why, Mac? I know we late. This is like a year old, bro. But listening to this, it's like, why? Didn't you see 8 Mile? You saw when that nigga Eminem dissed himself for half of the last bit and then won, bro? You don't mess with somebody that dissed themselves, bro. Like, you don't.
What else do you got to say?
I can't believe y'all let him do this to this man. Has anybody checked on Mac? Is he alive?
Is he still making music?
Is he still making...
Is he making YouTube
I videos? Heard 10 seconds of his reaction. If y'all want us to do that, we'll do it. Or to his to this. But it was just like I told you, he got MGK'd. When you switch your whole genre after you lose a diss battle... Mm-hmm. That is forever known as MGK.
So his career ended.
No, because we still gonna react to some of MGK's new stuff. But I'm just saying,
rap career.
No, he's still gonna rap, but I'm just saying, man, you scared of that genre for a little bit.
It made him turn country.
It made him turn pop rock. Let's keep going, bro. This is a minute in. I don't even know what Mac said back to him, but it's just that
his net worth is only 2. His net worth is 12.
Bro, that was the last thing I heard. It was so much more than that. Like the way that he just chilling and then turning, smiling, like that's.
So he's talking about shoulder, and I.
That's some like, aw. Just like he said the whole time, man. That's some aw. You're cute. Now let me show you what he's done. He's a professional rapper. You're a YouTuber. I feel you. You got a little bit of clout. But, bruh, you understand. Again, this man disses himself.
Mm-hmm. They're apples and oranges. They're both food, but they're totally different.
Let's keep going. I can't let this video be too long, but oh, my gosh.
YouTube, somebody help with my monetized videos.
Dave, that's a tell. Broken, ugly, short and stubby, 40-something with a face that was born for punching. Act tough, but I know at your courts, muffins, the type to wife up the first horror. Fuck them. Big bad Dave, got the Ellen Cole sign. Cool. Try to ride that wave to the Hollywood sign. Fool. You were so excited just to get invited. Teeth were freshly white and couldn't cheese enough. You said, I love rap because it's counterculture. Dave, counterculture is who beats you up. My future has Grammys. Your future is handies from Tammy, imagining baddies in nasty pajamas and transplanting hair to your head from your fanny. I saw you doing
Whoa.
Commercials.
Whoa. Whoa. He just went nuts. Bruh. Why did he just rip that man a new toupee? He said he's gonna make a toupee out of his ass hairs. This shit is crazy. Like, he's going nuts.
Hey, man, you think Mac living here, like Ja Rule live up in the trash can or in the toilet? You think Mac Lethal is up in here?
Yeah, he definitely. I got to hear the reply. We have to hear the reply.
I mean, I'm wondering, like, I mean.
How can you reply? We should have heard the reply. We should have did the reply first, then this.
It's just,
Because, he just, them last, like, 8 bars went nuts.
Again, Hog Family. Why'd y'all let him murder this man with a smile on his face?
And it just gets better.
This song ain't even halfway over yet.
Yeah, I don't even think that was a full. I think the verse just ended.
Imagining baddies in nasty pajamas and transplanting hair to your head from your fanny.
Take this from me.
I saw you doing teeth commercials. Do an actor, Dave. I don't need rehearsals. I'll piss in your mouth till you wheeze and gurgle and stomp on your head till your cheeks are purple. I was a wrestler. I wore spandex. You were a customer. You did Xanax. I'll take you and your bitch by the ear and then smash you together like Stone Cold's beer. Being a fucking loser's in your DNA. This ain't a punchline. It's a PSA. The chromosomes from your mom and pop create retards and they name them Dave.
I handed you the remote so we wouldn't pause this
Did
much.
Did you just hear what yes. he just said?
Yes.
You know, I like punchlines.
It's been nothing but punchlines.
He's literally been just... he's been giving them punch after punch. Jab
Body
after
blow. Body blow, bruh. Like...
All right. We're going to get back to it because they're going nuts.
So
the punchline is a PSA. The chromosomes from your mom and pop create retards, and they name them Dave. Nobody's safe. Tell wifey to chain up her legs, remove all her eggs, put them in bags, and then lock them away in a safe and send it away on a plane. I'm lucky that I know CPR. My girl heard you this and she died laughing. She was bummed we waited like a week, and then she went right back into Minecrafting.
So this answered your question. This answered your question that we were talking about before we started recording. What was Nova thinking?
If Nova was like, all right, well, let's go back to Minecraft.
Thanks. He said, I'm going to go back to Minecraft. He went back to play Minecraft.
Oh, and a punchline is a PSA. The chromosomes from your mom and pop create retards, and they name them Dave. Nobody's safe. Tell wifey to chain up her legs, remove all her eggs, put them in bags, and then lock them away in a safe and send it away on a plane. I'm lucky that I know CPR. My girl heard you this and she died laughing. She was bummed we waited like a week, and then she went right back into Minecrafting. My girl was on Def Jam. Your girl look like Death Fam. She the Grim Reaper who had spit ether. She collecting the soul of a dead dad. They're gonna need a whole family of coffins when you crisp and
roll to
solve all your problems. The shame and embarrassment. All of the comments from fans you had. I saw it, you lost them. Ain't dropped an album in 4 years. Dog, rapping is your hobby. My career, less than a year. 20,000 physical copies.
Boom.
Nobody Boom. Was gonna hold him back? Like, bruh, you're bullying him. He's dead.
And he literally told, like, you ain't dropped nothing in, like, 4 years.
He's dead. He's dead, Tom. He's dead. Bruh, I fucks with you, but you are a bully for this. You didn't have to do this to him. And I feel like this was just like drinking water for him, bro.
I still need to figure out why the beef started. We have to get that figured out.
Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. You didn't need to do that. This is like watching somebody stomp out a geriatric person that's blind, deaf, not dumb, but they can only say two words, which is, fuck Tom. And you still beating him up.
Bruh.
This ain't fair, Tom. This ain't fair, Tom. Bad. I mean, we need to hear Mac Lethal's, but I'm sorry. How? I do not think that the guy that did 27 styles of rap is going to...
He's not battle rapping.
This isn't even battle rapping. This is bullying him. This is bullying him. Do you know how they used to... Boy. So he is with your head ass. Get him. That's what everybody was sitting back there doing. They was watching him beat this man. They were watching him. And then you flaunt off your girl.
Tom, did you freestyle or did you write this? Does it sound like it go either way?
I feel like half of it was like freestyle.
He was just in the booth like,
yeah,
this is how I feel.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, I could see that. I could see that. And that's why I mean somebody in there had to think at some point, like, this is kind of wrong, man. I feel bad. Like, he's only a boy.
I'd be like, let's post this shit.
That would be you. Hey, man, I mean, shit, his fault.
Exactly. Let's post it. Double click.
Keep going, bro.
My career, less than a year. 20,000 physical copies. I have millions of streams. I'm living your dream. You're a glorified YouTuber. Look like a meme. Go to stupid extremes. Definition of try hard. Watch me rap after eating a Tide Pod, dying for attention. That's why you started this little beef.
Bro, the problem is everything that you're spitting is like, it's just like, bro, your whole life is on the internet now as far as what I need to find out. This is what you are. I'm here, you're there. Big bank take little bank. I'm mm-hmm. big, you're small. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? And there's nothing you can do about it. Like, this is unfair. This is equivalent to you holding your short girlfriend back, knowing that neither her legs nor her arm can reach you as long as you got enough strength. That's what this is equivalent to.
Swinging at the air.
This is not fair. I feel bad. We are watching a murder in the past. And just sitting here letting it happen.
But this is some fucking Demolition Man.
Bruh, it don't even sound like he's angry. He's just telling him
how it is. He's in the booth like, this is how I feel.
I'm going to just go ahead and do this. I may need to go on a journey after this motherfucker.
You're so desperate to expect that right after this ends, your sex day probably leaked. You've been on Ellen and Rogan, why aren't you a star? Here, let me tell you, it isn't the bars. It's the way that you look, it's the way that you are. Nobody cares about your music no more. Dog, you do impressions. You rap in 20 styles and you think it's flexing. I got a question, why you gotta pretend to be everyone else to resemble impressive? I killed you already, this don't need a sequel. I'm honestly bored with this shit. Feels like I'm kicking a corpse's shoes, you can't afford to feel horrible.
He looked bored. He looked bored. You know what I'm saying? Honestly,
in the booth like this.
He like, bro, I'm done with you. This was Kill Shot of 2019. Unless Kill Shot was in 2019. This was another Kill Shot. But Lord.
Doing you like this. How many rappers wrote your response? Come on, Dave. Give him credit. I know you sent texts. I saw with my eyes. I know what you said, Dave. I read it. You a real piece of shit. Not like a real piece of shit. Like if a piece of shit ate a piece of shit and took a pee and shit, you're that piece of shit. I'm on like 5 minutes, shit, let me see. You were canceled and fired from MTV. The network wanted something fresh and clean. I bet any day they'll be calling me. You left Rhyme Sayers cause you had to. You didn't walk away, wasn't something you planned, dude. Got lost in the drugs and the whirlwind. Caught pants down with another man's girlfriend. Piece of shit. Not like a real piece of shit. Like if a piece of shit fucked a piece of shit and got an STD, you're that piece of shit. You got a pet bird, bet you never thought you'd be dead first. I'ma put you both in the oven when you get burned. I'ma put you both in a pet urn. Piss into the bottle, mix it up and turn the ash into plaster. Give it to your bitch, tell her make statues of me.
Bruh, it's one thing to tell me that you're gonna kill me. It's another thing to tell me you're gonna kill me
and the bird.
And then my pet. And then roast my pet and eat my pet and then shit into the urns of the ashes that used to be me. This is so beyond this. If I ever meet Tom, it can only be a hug or a fist bump, bro. I can't shake your hand. You are a ruthless man. That was unnecessary, sure. That was unnecessary roughness.
Right.
This is like Goldberg. You remember Goldberg? You remember Goldberg?
Yeah, who doesn't remember Goldberg?
This is like Goldberg going against Stacy with the legs.
Stupid. But the thing is,
we don't need to hear his response. We don't.
I still want to hear the response.
We don't need to.
I want to hear how wacky it might be.
Do we really have to watch this broken man? Dead man walking.
Come back and smash his abyss. Put a plaque in his place so that no one forgets that your biggest mistake was as good as it gets for a guy whose career doesn't even exist. It's the peak of the mountain for you. This is it. Your aesthetic is pathetic. You don't get it. I'm prophetic. Your rap athletics are boring. Fucking Guinness World Record. Be careful where you were headed. I'm cemented as a legend. David Sheldon severed at his destiny to be the evidence. Every room you ever enter, I will always be the elephant. While you try to fit this capital L into development, you dead and landing. I send a letter to heaven that explodes when it opens. I hope it gets your attention. I can smell it, you sweating, and it's 11:11. I make a wish that when you die, you come back resurrected.
Let him live, Tom! Let him live! Let him live, bro!
This man ripping.
Again and again and again for the record. If you're feeling kind of froggy and you jump, you get aesthetic is pathetic. You don't get it. I'm prophetic. Your rap athletics are boring. Fucking Guinness World Record. Be careful where you were headed. I'm cemented as a legend. David Sheldon severed at his destiny to be the evidence. Every room you ever enter, I will always be the elephant. While you try to fit this capital L into development, you dead it and land and I send a letter to heaven that explodes when it opens. I hope it gets your attention. I can smell it. You sweating. It's 11:11. I make a wish that when you die, you come back resurrected so I can kill you again and again and again for the record. If you're feeling kind of froggy and you jump, you get dissected. Oh dear, I can't believe I had to set this shit straight, man. Old ears. I hope you hear exactly what I say, man. I'm here. You said you didn't even know my name, dog. So here. I'll say it so you don't forget again. It's Tom MacDonald, bitch.
Tiger uppercut.
He did need to do it. Y'all know what I think. I've been saying it this whole video. It's that.
But he just went.
You are all accomplices. We watched a murder, bruh. Y'all know Tom's socials. It's right here on the screen. Please go check him out. Link in the description.
Ask him, like, what made this man do this?
You go ahead and you do your thing. You do your thing. It's unnecessary.
I want to know why this started. What made, out of all the people, why?
You know our people. Our Buff Chubbians is going to let us know the history.
Yes, because I just
we need to make a badge for our historians. Because every time we ask, we get somebody that gives us that essay. And I sit there and I read that whole thing.
Because for it to be two. Like, what did you say to get this man going?
What did you say to make this man end it? I wonder if number one was him playing with his food.
Right.
And then number two was this. Because this, I just felt like it was ridiculously hard. I loved every single second of it. If I'm ever, like, in the mood to go fight somebody and I know I'm going to whoop, you know what I mean. Yeah. You know you're going to be... I'd bump this. I'd so bump this on the way.
Hear one. You have to hear one.
If y'all want us to, let us know in the comments. If y'all want us to, let us know in the comments. Ooh, rock, paper, scissors.
No. And this has been another one, Buff Trail Reacts. This is basically like a death battle.
Essentially. Yeah.
Literally.
Dude, I'm your skinny deficient homie.
Wow.
Chubb, a.k.a. T-Virus. And we just watched the murder. It was unnecessary.
He didn't need to do that to that man. Y'all let him
do that. Has anybody checked on him to make sure he okay?
Like I said, I just remember him for that. And has, for the sounds no, of it, no. That was like the rip ago. The 21.
Man, my lips is all dry and
the
stuff.
The 21.
Why didn't y'all whatever. Tell me my lips was dry? I'm out here looking like a crackhead and shit. Look, man. Somebody check on Matt, yeah,
Tom,
okay?
Tom.
Somebody check on Matt.
2 points.
Check on Matt, all right?
Poor but man. That third verse got him. That was a three-pointer for the game.
Bro, Wakanda forever. I'm sorry for you, dog.
That was for the game. He was like, game.
Facts. We out, y'all. Y'all tell us what y'all thought. Like, comment, subscribe, and
share. Just keep sharing. Y'all definitely got
to share. Hey, yo, man, can y'all share this shit for us? We appreciate y'all, especially man. We've been actually growing, and we love every single one of y'all. Y'all know that. But we want to keep growing. This is just the beginning of this battle. And we just want y'all to be there with us. Hold on.
Put the villain glasses, bro. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Let me do it by myself. Let me go ahead and change this up real quick.
This guy.
Just making sure that you can see that shit.
Oh, we can't do that on YouTube. We out, y'all. Buff, Chubby, and friends.